Hi, I wanted to quickly share with you this tool I discovered, and it's awesome. It's called Canva, and it makes it really easy for you to make great-looking images for your website. And you know, one of the best things to do to make your website look a little bit better, make it stand out, is to put in awesome images. So let's go ahead and check it out. This is what the Canva page looks like after you've logged in. When you first sign up, there's a really cool tutorial that you go through, which shows you how to use all of the tools that are available in Canva, and it was really helpful and really neat. So what I'm going to do with it is I'm going to create the front page banner for our restaurant website. I'm going to use custom dimensions, and I'm going to upload the background image myself. So I'm going to use 1024 by 275 pics. It's already typed in here. Click design. So you can upload your own images. You just go to uploads. I've actually already uploaded the image, but it's really easy to upload. You just click upload and just follow the normal upload procedures. So we'll use this. Stretch it out to the size of our canvas here. And then we go up to search here. It gives you all of these amazing tools you can use. There are shapes, frames, icons, all sorts of stuff. For this, I'm just going to use a shape. So I've already found this one here, which is transparent, which is kind of the shape that I like to use to separate the text from the background. And you can just see how easy it is to put something together with this. You can see it's got little guides right here in the middle that show you when you're centered. Make sure we've got that stretched out to the edges. And then let's go ahead and add some text. So I'm just going to add just basic text here. And drag it out so that it takes up the whole room. Or actually almost the whole room. We'll leave a little bit of space on the edges. Okay, so let's change the font. You get all of these amazing fonts here. Scroll down to one that I like. Let's use this one here. And let's add our text. And I'm just going to stretch this out a little bit to make it fit, or we could also have the option of changing the font size. And let's change the color to this red here. Okay, and there we go. In just a few minutes, I created an awesome little highlight image to put on our restaurant website. And then all you have to do is just click up here to link and publish and create an image for the web. And in this case, since I didn't use any of their premium images or premium elements, it was free to use. But some of the elements do cost money. It looks like actually almost all of these little text tags are free, which is really cool. But the other great thing is that if you don't have an image, you can actually search and here we go. If you don't have an image, let's close the shapes. They've got all sorts of amazing images that you can use, and each element that you use is just a dollar. So, I mean, make sure you read their terms and conditions, but this is a great way to add some flair and some design to your website. Check out the description below for links related to this video. You can always go to realwebsitehints.com for a detailed blog post on the steps featured in this video. Be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel for the latest tips and techniques to make your web development easier.